first arrived in Hong Kong from Singapore, massive airport, so it's time to get my bags and enjoy this time in Hong Kong.